When I was 18 years old, like every Israeli, I was drafted to the army. And 2 years later, the first Lebanon war broke out. I felt in a darkness, isolated from everybody. And during a few months, I learned how to be blind. A few years later, I met Sonia. We have today 4 children. The doctor took off the bandage. Suddenly, I saw clean light.